Hello everybody, welcome to our video tutorials. In this video we will give you an overview about CAN interconnectivity in our controllers, what is possible with our controllers in terms of CAN communication. Communication flexibility is key for realizing successful microgrid projects. Even though our controls have significant communication flowing through, there are times when these are not sufficient. To give more flexibility over what and how you want to communicate between your controllers, we've introduced couple interconnectivity options, such as CAN interconnectivity and Ethernet interconnectivity. This video tutorial introduces CAN interconnectivity. The Easy Gen 3000 XT series provides different possibilities to receive data from other CAN or Modbus devices. The received data is available in the Analog Manager or Logics Manager system. There are analog variables called CAN1 RPDO, command variables, single bits of some analog variables, free analog values. The table here shows data which can be received via CAN RPDO from any other device. These data are available as analog variables of group 21 and can be assigned to analog manager equations, for example, for free alarms or set points. For usage with CAN, the corresponding indices must be mapped to the RPDOs. Here on the right we can see how the naming of our received PDO, Logics Manager Group, CAN Channel, received PDO number, word number and word bit. So here we are always talking about whole words, for example index 3371. Here we can see the Logics Manager variable, the index is the same 3371 for the whole word, and we can see bits starting from 1 to 16. Here is the example of how to configure the received PDO for interconnectivity. The four data words, received at CAB ID 1026, DEC, are assigned to the analog variables 21.01, 21.02, 21.03, and 21.04 via configuration. The bits of 21.01 are assigned internally to the command variables 32.01 to 32.16. CAB ID 1030, DEC, is assigned to the analog variables 21.17, 21.18, 21.19 and 21.20 via configuration. The bits of 21.17 are assigned internally to the command variables 36.01 to 36.16. These analog variables and command variables can be used in analog managers and logics managers to control different functions. We also have free analog values and we can have these indices mapped to receive PDO and are available in group 24. With the flexibility of CAN open, we are able to interface with other equipment, for example VACO digital inputs and outputs module. On this slide, just as an example, there are settings needed to connect to the module, more information is available in our documentation. Now let us see an example of exchanging the analog data between EasyGen and LS6 controllers. I will demonstrate how to send system A voltage to the EasyGen using PDOs. To set up what is going to be sent over CAN, we have to choose and configure proper transmit PDO. As an example, here is TPDO1 configured. Please make note of CAB ID, as this has to be routed to other controller. The selected data protocol is set to 0. Here in mapped objects we choose which value we want to transmit. In this example we will transmit system A voltage, which has address 171. The address list can be found in respective manual as seen here under the index column. Now, let's configure other controller to receive the data we are sending. Here we will use receive PDO's settings. As you can see, we have to set the same CAB ID number as the one transmitted by LS6XT. In the mapped object, we can map the received values to different address. I chose the 3372 as an example. However, you can map the received values to a different index number. The indexes you can use are described in the respective manual. Each index is corresponding to a specific word as you can see. After choosing the index, we will receive the value from other controller at the specific word. This word then can be mapped to analog manager and used in some calculations in your application. I map the word to analog manager internal value 1. Here we can see that communication is working properly. I can increase the value to make sure this works fine now. This is all for now. Please check out our other video tutorials.